Probably be sleeping late today. You don't think he's dead, do you?
Well, there's only one way to find out.
Wake
your sir! Ooh, ear hurty!
Ow! Hot, hot, hot! Ow! Hot! Breakfast time, breakfast time, breakfast, breakfast, breakfast time. Yum, yummy, yummy in my tummy, tummy, tummy.
The juice! Let's go!
These crepes are severely undercooked.
I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
The house is free, so are the utilities and the cable.
There ain't no money in here. Maybe he got money in here.
Oh, God.
Ooh, that tickles. No, keep tickling.
I found a note.
What's it say?
I ain't got my reading glasses, so maybe,
In the event of jewel loss, restore mental capacity by charging auxiliary backup link. Yeah.
Oh, my head. The jewel of Ida Hercules. Where is it? Wait a minute.
Just need your address, where you go to bed, and know you're gonna be an organ donor. Please say yes, please say yes.
That's it. Carl, we need to borrow your car.
Whoa, whoa. You do whatever you want, but you're dropping me at Crotchtown first.
He took my damn jewel, I know it. Damn it, I need to stay plugged into the cigarette lighter. Shake.
Yes, I'm here for my automobile captaining license.
Just need your address, where you go to bed, and are you an organ donor? Please say yes, please say yes, please say yes.
No!
I was gonna just give you the license, but now I guess we'll have to take driving tests.
What the hell? He's making him drive?
Where's the S for stop on this?
Please come to a complete stop.
You know what? I'll say yes. I'll be an organ donor.
Oh, goody. I'm giving him a license. Your license.
You dive out when I say when.
Yeah.
All you know is you saw some big black guy messing with it. That's all you know. Ready? When? Wait, unplug me. Unplug me. Unplug me.
See you later, chum. See what I did there?
Where's the brain in this doohickey? No brain. Madness.
Stop, thief!
I guess I'll be keeping this shiny-ass nickel.
And I got a brain, and I will give it to you for that nickel. Crack the lid. Take a little peek.
That's too small. Well, I'm gonna get it, but wasn't worth the trip.
What the hell, man? Y'all were just gonna let me drown, weren't you?
No.
What the hell? You were just gonna let me walk home from Crotchtown, weren't you? Where's my car?
Oh, right. Some big black guy stole it and dumped it in the ocean.
My intelligence!
Out of the way. Get out of the way. Clear the door out of my way.
Hey. What the hell was that all about, man? Huh?
Well, I just like whip brains at people. That's my thing. I'm a brain fairy.
The Booger Fairy!
Yes, it is I, the Booger Fairy. Is my son here?
Dad, don't look at me, Dad.
Throwing brains, huh? How about we say 5 shiny ass pennies?
Now you're talking.
Both of those were mine!
Not them green ones, that's my trademark.
Off to Boogertopia.
Get out of my way, get out of both of our ways.
Alright, good night, y'all.
Now, when's he gonna get up and make his breakfast? It's past noon.
Ooh, ear hurty.
Yeah, that's right. And stomach growly, so get cracking. But upon that, for like $100, we would have lived like kings. You're getting a job.
Shoot. My reading glasses are gone too. I was reading the dictionary today, and a bird came and swiped them right off my face. Craziest thing I ever saw.
What's wrong with him? He's gonna be okay, right?
He's fine, just dumb.
The jewel of Ida Hercules, where is it?
I don't know, sound like a personal problem. But you're dropping me at Crotchtown first for the wet t-shirt contest. I mean, tonight's the regionals.
Look at that smug son of a bitch. You know, talk a lot of shit about your brain and pretend to be smart.
Pretend?
Never mind, me while you do it.
Let's hurry, please. You see, I'm a scientist and I need to drive to my lab, which is chock full with robots, I assure you. How dare you accuse me of that?
I don't say that, Wolfralaxa.
I am going to need my organs in heaven. All right, where's the Russian coke peddler? How do I get out of this to beat up the whore?
Oh, no. I can't wait to tell Carl that I got me my driver's license.
You ain't gonna tell Carl shit.
He's probably gonna be a real jerk and start asking about his car. All he thinks about is himself. What's with that guy, right?
How are we gonna pick him up at the strip club if a big black guy dumped his car in
the big black guy didn't... Look, that's the least of our concerns right now, okay?
We should probably go in after him, don't you think?
And get wet? No.
Yeah, good point.
Let's go home and we'll go swimming.
Yeah.
Get my hands on all these brains, you know? I'm gonna wire them together somehow with something and get in the paper.
A shiny nickel for all these. Does that work for you?
That's about 10 years worth of boogers down now.
How about we say 5 shiny-ass pennies?
Now you're talking.